Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, Dan Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
And we got...
a movie.
My man, KANGDANIEL.
Yes.
Featuring Dawn. Music video from Movie.
Oh, it's called Movie.
Yes.
Shout out.
Yes, okay, I've heard this song. Okay. I did the album review over on Patreon, so I've heard this song already. You guys haven't heard the song yet?
I don't think so.
You've been telling me to listen to the album too, and
yeah,
dang,
this is one of those vibes. This is one of those vibes again, man. We getting a lot of them this summer. So let's check it out.
Let's do it. Shout out to that tattoo.
I don't know if it's a tattoo. It looks like it's gonna be animated.
Yeah, it looks heavy animated. Man. Oh, maybe it is a tattoo.
Oh, okay.
It did look animated for a minute, though.
A mad King tried to stick around him like that. I told you, man, we getting a lot of these vibe songs for the summer.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. They having a ball with this video shoot.
Awesome.
Now let the views do the
talk. Talk your shit.
I like how he did the choreography with them and dipped out. And doing the wave up in there. That must be a good ass movie because Don was just all into it.
Truck.
I like how they added these kind of like behind the scenes shots. I didn't see rain when it was damn, it is pouring.
All right.
Look, man. My man KANGDANIEL came through with the fire music video to match the fire song that matches the fire album with the fire tattoo on Don's neck. I just love how he's just like, hey. That person is just sitting on the porch and you just don't want to talk to him, so you just got to sneak by him. That was dope, man. A lot of dope, fun sections in his music video. KANG is killing it with the videos this year. Yes. Every video he's dropped all year long has been fire. I hope he continues with this type of consistency. This album is amazing. I can't speak much more for it than that. If you guys haven't heard, please, man, I implore you to listen to the KANGDANIEL Magenta album. It is fire, okay? Absolutely love this music video. It was a lot of fun. This is the type of music video I would love to participate in.
Yeah.
Gotta love it, man.
Yeah.
The rollout has been phenomenal. Like, if you wasn't paying attention to him now, now you are. Because just every song has just elevated. Every video has elevated. He gave us a different vibe for each video, man.
Saucing. I let the views do the talking.
Man, bars, you know. Bars. And I'm loving this, man. I'm loving everything that I'm seeing from him as an artist. Just the confidence and the swagger and everything that he got going on around him. It's been a really successful year for him, in my opinion. So, shouts out.
Man, I jumped on the bandwagon a year ago. So, y'all ain't jumped on this, man. Y'all tripping, man. I feel like he's been killing everything. By this time, he should have a kill streak by now. Every single song I've heard, every single music video I've seen has been so consistent. I'm so excited when he drops a project. He kills it every single time, man. Shout out to KANGDANIEL.
And he's doing all this on his own. Crazy. So shout out to that. Shout out to taking the independent route. Y'all need to support KANG.
Please.
Y'all need to support KANGDANIEL. Dead ass. Go listen to the music, man. Let us know how you guys feel about this in the comments down below, man. Go over to Welcome to the Wall. They be making movies on their channel. Yeah.
Hey, we make some movies.
Yeah.
We got some pretty good games this week.
Y'all read some semi-movie scripts sometimes, too.
I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, we do that.
Go over to Ambitious Ace's stream.
Yes.
He be making movies over there too.
Yes.
For sure. With multiple wins.
Yeah. Back to back.
Back to back.
To back.
To back.
Thank you guys for watching, man. Love you guys.
Peace.
Peace.